every director's life when students have to move on. We have a good group of 8th graders that are going to be leaving us this year. I wish I could fail them all and keep them again. However, we understand that life moves on and waits for no one, not even me. So I would like to recognize those 8th graders and ask them to come forward. I'm going to call and ask if you...
How much practice has he been doing?